What's going on, guys? It is Celeb. And I am playing GTA 5 online. Now, I haven't been on here in about a week, but I know there's new Christmas DLC, so I wanted to go check some of this out. I still hit it. It's supposed to be pretty nice, pretty funny kind of stuff. There's, you know, snowball fights. There's all different types of stuff. You do also, if you guys did not know, heists are coming, finally coming to GTA Online. Everyone's totally stoked about it. I'm stoked about it. You're stoked about it. We're all stoked about it. Don't play. Don't play like you ain't. Because we know that you are. Maybe I'm in the wrong spot. I think I am.
And when Santa squeezes his fat white ass down that chimney night, he's gonna find the jolliest bunch of assholes this side of the nut house.
Crazy Griswolds. That was very good of me. I gotta find out exactly where it's at. Down. There's the mask. There we go. Let's go over here and check these things out since I look like a freaking hipster anyways. Festive? Latino elf. Black elf, white elf, gingerbread. Oh, dude. Totally. Penguin, snowman, reindeer mask. Latino Santa, black Santa, white Santa. Awesome, man. Okay, let's get the gingerbread just because it's kind of creepy. Oh, shit, son. Some of these masks are a little creepy. Already creepy, I guess. Tactical. Paintball mask. Gold chair. Nice. Animal. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Intimidation. Back there again. Okay. I think the gingerbread is pretty intimidating. I don't know about everybody else, but I think it is. Okay. Right there. Let's go get some Christmas clothes. And it's really awesome that they put all of this on there for free as well. I thought that was fantastic. There's a lot of companies out there, which some of them will not be named, but they charge for everything. I wouldn't say companies per se. What are these guys chasing? What are you dudes doing, man? I don't think these guys know what they're doing. Are they chasing this creep? No, that dude's like not really there. He's there, but he's not. There we go. to be honest, like, you know, Sony, Media Molecule, and Little Big Planet, dude, they charge out the wazoo for some damn Little Big Planet characters, man. Man, look at that shit. Yeah. I might as well just, you know, get them all.
All yours.
Okay. There you go. Jingle bell rock. Dude, are you serious? Long Johns, man. Yeah. That's awesome. Festive shoes, elf shoes. We're gonna wear them. No, we can't wear those. I don't have any white shoes. Bam, right there, man. Hipster glasses. Wow, wow, wow. Hats. Go check those out. See if there's any festive hats over here. Gingerbread cap. I can't see the back of it. Okay, now the front. Da-da-da-da-da-da. This is awesome, dude. Like I said earlier, it's really awesome that they gave all this stuff for free as well. Shut up, you skinny bitch. Okay, then. Let's go back over here real quick. Check out the tops. Jingle bell ride. Yeah. I need a white shirt, maybe. One horse lay. Jingle horse get no feet. Around the clock. There we go. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that, dude. Merry Christmas from Rockstar Games. Now, obviously, there's a good chunk of other stuff available, and we can go look at that if I can find an ammo store. I think there's actually a rocket launcher available as well. Let's step outside. Lights? Excuse me? There we go. Fuck you. Is there somebody in my car? No, never mind. I had that happen before. Somebody get into the car and just sit there. Whenever I get in there, there was somebody in there. Or go to get in there, there's somebody just sitting in my car. I'm like, what the fuck? You can also own 3 properties now, just to let you guys know if you did not know that. Which is up to 30 cars. I don't know what a hat disappear for. I don't know. Yo! It, obviously, buying the hatchet. Homing launcher. Fuck yeah.
Oh, there's always such a mess. Oh, yeah.
Bottle? What the fuck? I don't need a bottle, man. Yeah, whatever, man. Supposedly, there's a lot of people that are talking about how psychopathic this game is. Because you can fight with a hatchet. You know what? I don't care. Properties. Let's view the property listing, guys. I need some low-income house.
Our holidays were always such a mess. Oh, yeah.
No.
How'd you get through?
Well, let's just go to new. How about that?
I had a lot of help from Jack Daniels.
Okay. Oh, you fuck! That's what I'm talking about online, dude. I was having a lot of fun doing what I was doing. You wanna fuck with me, dude? Come on, where'd you go, man? Bastard. He's on after me now. Or the cops aren't, at least. Oh no, they're still looking for me. Never mind. This kind of sounds like a weird, like, Minecraft music or something. Right? Right, bruh? Fuck, they found me. Fucking shit, they found me. Go, 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 go. My bro, 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 bro. Get up to my house. I hope that guy wasn't trying to help me, dude. I'm sorry, bro! Damn, they got me, dude. Anyways, this is me playing a little bit of GTA Online, guys. I know it wasn't much. Look at my holiday attire here in Los Santos. Just for the hell of it. We're gonna be a psychopath for a minute. So, parents that watch this will say, I watched something horrible today. Yo, what the fuck? The music you're listening to right now is brought to you by gaming gods. Godlike Gaming Music Group. You can find them out. Find them on Facebook, actually. They have tons of music that they do with, I think, other writers as well. This is like a Final Fantasy mix. You tell me I can't go in here whenever there's somebody there? Get up here on top of this building. Go. this dude. Bam! You dead, son! I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Oh shit! Draw them off me! No. Well, maybe I was wrong about the online thing. I could have sworn I thought I had somebody sitting in my car. Maybe I, like, stole a car, and then somebody was just stuck in there. Oh! You little bastard. Ah, oh, dude. You just messed up, man. Fucking son of a bitch. See, that was my problem originally with GTA Online. Whenever I was playing on the PlayStation 3, is that I could never, like, do missions. I could never really have time to get to them because I had so many people killing me left and right. Anytime I would play online and have somebody come running up to me and kill me, I'm like, fuck, dude, I can't do anything without dying. I'm a little bitch, right? Whatever, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe on the video if you want to. I know I'm kind of boring compared to other YouTubers, but you know what? I'm playing this shit because I want to play video games. And if you want to watch me play boring-ass video games, then come on. Hit that subscribe button. I'll get you one of them there Xbox Ones. Are you serious, bro? Dude, come on, man. I was trying to get up and you know. You just messed up, man. You just messed up. I don't even know how to do gestures. That's crouch mode, Caleb. No! I didn't mean to put passive mode on. Buttons trying to get back. That's so fucking stupid, dude. I didn't mean to put passive mode on. It sucks that I can't pull up my fucking wheel now. Fucking cars, man, it tripped me out. If you hold down back, man, it's like, you're done for, son. There we go. Oh! Oh, shit. Alright, guys, this is Celeb playing GTA Online, showing you some of those Christmas holiday specials. You got all types of stuff on there. They have, you know, a few different game modes on there that you can play as well. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Check us out at secondofmanypod.com for the latest, greatest gaming news, previews, and much more. Second Opinion Productions. Gaming is our passion. Podcasting is our profession. Follow us on Twitter at Second Opinion Pro. Follow me on Twitter at S0LEB. And follow my wife, Dara_Potato. And also follow our PR manager and VPO, Jen, aka Phoenix Fire 2912. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.